After almost a decade, at a rate of 2 to 3 launches a week, the 1000th BQM-167 subscale aerial target was launched.
We're the only people in the world who've ever launched that many aerial targets of this variety. The big thing, which you don't see, sure, the actual launch itself takes about 20 to 30 seconds, but leading up to that is really 2 days of build-up to get the target ready, and then not to mention the hundreds of man-hours of simulator time and training that both the controllers, the launch crews, and the computer operators take to get that target airborne.
Power is coming on rail 2. Power is coming on rail 3.
The pilot-controlled aerial target, designed to mimic the maneuverability of most threat aircraft, has 2 primary missions.
Pilot training and then also testing. So the first time somebody goes to war, we'd like them to at least have some experience firing missiles, so that's what we do here. That target allows them to do that. But also, next generation of weapons, advances, we can test those against a subscale target. It is a real live target that you would want to test missiles on.